and talked and played. They knew what had to be done. The hawk had to be killed. Everyone knew that.
The men and the women and the children all knew it, but no one knew how. But a little field mouse, Tusan Homichi, had heard about all the trouble the people were having, and he felt sorry for them. So he decided to kill the hawk. So he came to the village, chanting,
"Hawk kills chickens! Hawk kills rabbits! Hawk kills chickens! Hawk kills rabbits! Kills chickens! Hawk kills rabbits! Hawk kills chickens! Hawk kills rabbits!"
Began to wonder if that mouse had some